It was Fnaf VR. Dun 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 dun. Oh freak. Dun dun dun. Now that I'm out of this world. Well, now that I need to prove myself. I need to get them offerings. Better turn my lights on. Okay, now I can see myself. Okay, wait, that's too bright. No, little kitten. No, that's too dark. No, that's too dark, frick. Okay. So, now it is time to redeem myself. I must get myself out of this game. And this is the story of how Glitchtrap escaped into the real world. Wait, frick, there's more. Gosh dang it, there's more freaking. That's fine. It was the daytimes. Well, guys, well, today is another successful day at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Sure. Yeah, sure. How come? What? Okay, let me speak to you. Why do you guys hate me? Cause you're fat? Because you just like to freaking be annoying, that's all. He's just being stupid. You're right. I am fat. Okay, so, yeah. Shut up, stupid child. Snuck in the ground. Okay, first of all, we gotta find the thing that is stuck in the ground, so. Okay. Or wait, no, it's your turn, Toy Bonnie. Oh yeah, I forgot. One. Jesus, this guy is fast. He winds the music box to like way faster than the other people. They're just like, oh my freaking. Okay, this is gonna get annoying. Now I actually hate the music. Whoop. It is time to complete my Toy Bonus Destiny. Dun 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 dun. But then, what the frick? Oh frick, it's that Toy Bonnie dude. Alright, I don't know what to say. Well, I don't know what to do, so... Are you serious, dude? Are you freaking serious? Get back under there. Glitchtrap. Oh, booga booga, Mr. Nightmare. Who the frick are you?
Oh, I'm Freddy
it's just like back in the day. Jesus Christ, what the frick? it's just like back in the day. I mean... that's normal. I see. So then the toy Bonnie lad walked off. Alright guys, I didn't find nobody, but I mean... Then go! Okay, I'm sorry. Jeez, didn't have to be so rude. I was just going to... What the f... Okay. Okay. I'ma go. Ew. That creepy? What's so creepy about me? Aren't I thick? Now that's just creepy, man. I mean, you do have Toy Thick in your name, but no. I'm out. I'm actually out. No. I'm not about this life. Dun 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 dun. Bro, who's in the hallway again? Bro, that stupid toy Bonnie. No wonder why Doc hates him. Ouch. Really, dude? Frick. Oh, yeah. Still have the mask on. Since this is reality, I can just wind the music box. Da-da-da-da. Stop the music. Dun 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 dun. Me speak English. But then he saw the toy thicker in the hall. He's like, what? I'm not gonna question anymore. What the frick are these animatronics anymore? Oh, so ugly. But then, dun dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Wah. But then, wah. Oh wow, it's not like I saw you coming through the van. But then they both came out, they're like, and then this one was like, but then it was 5 a.m. No. Screw you. But then it was night two. Before he had even got a chance to go out to the parking lot, it was that freaking... Oh no, I need to go back into my oldest save. Oh wait, there it is. Well, that was an easy night. I'm gonna just do this. But then the glitch trap, he got out the camera and he's like, you know, I'm gonna just hack this monitor. So then he hacked the monitor, and then he downloaded some weird auto clicker thing, and then yeah, he just downloaded some weird auto clicker thing, and the music box just wounded, so he didn't have to do any work. And he's like, whoop, that was easy. All I had to do, only took me like 1 second. Good thing I didn't give the puppet a virus. That would have been bad. But then the glitch trap turned his eyes on for like the second time, and he's like, it's time. It is time. But yes, it was time. So this was when the Toy Freddy gamer was like, whoop, I'm gonna be a big boy and do my chores. I'm looking for them toes. Do 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 do. But then Glitchtrap had his mask on already, since all he had to do was sit there. Hold on. You're looking pretty strange there, mister.
I'm coming for them toes.
And then Glitch shows, where is he? And he's like,
yes.
Oh, you're just Freddy. Okay, you get a free bathroom pass. And then Toy Freddy Gamer gave him a pass for something, I don't know. He's like, oh boy, yay. Move, idiot. Oh boy, time to
exercise.
And then she's like, I'm too lazy to take my beak off. I'm just gonna leave it on off day and night. But then she skid into the hallway and she's like, pancakes. And then Toy Bond Gamer is like, oh, time to go. Doop a doop a doop. Bye bye. Check the vent lights. So then he saw Toy Bond. He's like,
bro, what you be doing?
It's like, bro, he's like,
I have come for your skin, Mickle Afton.
And then he was like, I'm not Mickle Afton. I'm Freddy. Get it right. But then Toy Bonnie died. This video is Doco approved. Well, I'm gonna go get the withers. I think I found myself a new playmate. Your heart. Yar, hi there. What she be doing? Yar. She was like, screw you. And then he's just like, yar, what did you just say to me? She was like, dun 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 dun. Arch. Yar. I came for ye booty, har har.
Me Fredver. Me Fredwa.
And then he's. And she was like, then, yeah, Foxy just stood in the hallway. He got hit. He mighty hook out. And then Foxy was like, and then Foxy was like, yar, he mighty hook out. Jiggle hips. What the freak is a jiggle hip? And then Foxy stood out of his, I don't know, he just stood out of his cove, but basically where he resides now, so. Bruh, grab his hook. What do you mean by you can't grab his hook? Firmly grab Spit. And Foxy was like, and then the Nugget was like, and Foxy, he was like,
ah!
And then Foxy, he died. And he's like,
arr!
And then, yeah, that was it. He's like, whoop, I think I had me a snazzy day. Time to just walk out of here. Time to go. Got good grades. And it was 6 a.m. because, yes. But then it was night 3. Whoop, I feel like I barely did anything last night, so I'm just gonna stand in the hallway. Just so I feel like I did something. Yay. Oh yeah, and Toy Bonnie, he was dead. He was dead. He's like, well, Toy Bonnie was a good pal, but I mean, nobody really liked him, so yeah. But then she's like, but then he was like, but then Toy Chica died too, so yeah, that gets rid of her. He's like, well, I think I'll just stay under here for now, since I already blinded Foxy, so he won't come by. And then Wither Bonnie's like, I'm coming for that face. I have came for the flesh of faces. And then Wizard Chico's like, I want flesh too. And then Wither Chico is just like, I want free flesh too. Scrumptious. It is. It is I, the withered fruit. Hold on, let me check something. Sorry. Okay, I'm back. And then the whole band was out and they're like, yes, we came to eat the flesh. And then Withered Freddy, he came out like a champ and he was like, oh yeah, time to go. Spicy over here. He's like, and then he looked at the child balloon boy and was like, ha ha. I'm gonna steal your fucking batteries. I'm cheating and now you're gonna lose. I know you're the night guard. What the fuck? Get slapped, little child. What? Freddy, no. Please, we've been friends for so long. And then Balloon Boy was dead. And Toy Freddy walked up, like, coming for the toes. Ouchie. But then Wither Chico was like, coming for the toes. Going to feast on your flesh. What the frick? You murdered everybody. Is that normal? I don't know. But then he grabbed the dead bodies, or he grabbed the deactivated / dead, destroyed, soulless animatronics, and he shoved them into the vent. Chica wasn't dead, she just reset her spawn point because she was in Minecraft VR. She was like, But then Withered Bonnie came through, snooping through the vents. He's like, I have no phase, but I can surely get to you. Ha ha, ya ha, ya. But then he didn't even take notice because he was just like, oh my god, that's Withered Bonnie and stuff. So, yeah, Withered Bonnie just stays in the shadows. He's like, and he's like, ha ha ha, I have hope. Ha 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 ha. Well, you can go in that vent too, I guess. Won't hurt. You, child, you can go into the vent too. Well, you child, you fat balanced child. There, that looks like a nice snazzy material. Why did I take... No, don't ask. I came for your blood. But then it was night 4. Well, that was easy. I just had to kill most of them. Most of them. Then Ming was like, I'm still freaking stuck. God dang it. Then Mingle came crawling, she was like, but then Mingle was like, but then she crawled, she was like, but then she noticed something different inside. She was like, eh, whatever. And then he shot her too. And she's like, well, it's my time to shot. But then she got snapped back by the strings. Yeah, Withered Bonnie was dead. Withered Chica was still alive. Withered Foxy was dead. But him, he was still remaining with the rest, with the others. He lured him back to a small familiar place. But then Withered Freddy was dead too, so the only people alive was Puppet, Withered Golden Freddy. Withered Golden Freddy, he just like, ooh, but then Glitchtrap used his gamer hacks and he threw it on him and he's like, oh, I finally have a new identity. I'm loved now. I finally have a new identity. I am finally loved. People understand my pain. People understand my pain. People understand my pain. People understand my pain. Oh. But then he was blessed. But then Glitchtrap used his hacks and he killed Chica. Then he killed Puppet. Well, Puppet was already dead because she got her neck snapped. But then then Glitchtrap. And then he was like, whoop, onto FNAF 1 I go. And then the video was over.